Okay, now we're going to cover creating a new project. There's a couple of different ways we can get to the new project dialog. We can add a new project in the upper left-hand corner of your screen. We can also start a new project if we don't have any projects in our left-hand navigation bar. We can also add a new project in the upper right-hand corner of the screen at any time. Once we have clicked on the Create a Project button, we'll come to the Create a Project dialog where we have a number of options of different types of projects that we can create. We can create Stoplight projects. Stoplight projects are backed by the Stoplight cloud environment. They don't have a Git connection, but they do allow us to create any assets, documentation, JSON schema models, OpenAPI specifications that we want, all stored within the Stoplight cloud. We can also connect to a Git environment. There's a number of different Git environments set up in my demo environment here. You can set those up in the settings menu. Once you have set them up, you can connect here from the Create a Project menu to one of those Git projects. And finally, we can create CLI projects. CLI projects allow us to push content directly into Stoplight. For this tutorial, I'll go ahead and create a Stoplight project, which I'll just call it Stoplight Demo. We can create the project either as a public project, which means it will be available to anybody coming in from the public, an internal project, or a private project. We can also add this project to a group. I don't currently have any groups in my demo environment. You can create a group directly from the screen or add it to an existing group that you do have within your environment. Once you've done that, go ahead and click Create API Project, and you'll have access to your newly created Stoplight project.